Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Kelvin Villalobos Ruiz, Coach K, and today we're gonna be talking about swag.
All right, let's talk about swag a little bit. A lot of people in baseball mistaken what swag means with being fancy, right? Swag to me is the most important aspect of the game. To me personally, as a coach, I would like to, like, individuals, people, players that come to my team or just watching them play, I like them seeing them play with swag, right? Not, listen to the difference, it's not being fancy, it's not being just going through the motions, it's swag, right? You bring that to the table, it's your personality. Swag can go from Javier Baez, which is the swaggiest player in baseball right now, to Ben Zobrist, which is probably the whitest person I have ever seen in my life. But he has swag in his own way, right? His personality, he brings his personality to the game. I like having swag. Why is that? Because I feel like swag brings confidence. Confidence is good, especially in baseball. You gotta have that mindset that, especially when you fail 3 times or when you fail 7 times out of 10, you only succeed 3 times in baseball. So bringing the swag, what does that mean? That means that you bring that confidence to the batter box, that when you come here, yes, there's a lot of people doing like all this stuff, and that's good. If you practice that, if you practice having that swag in practice, that's good. You can bring it to the game, but I don't want you having swag in the game and not in practice, right? Because that's not how it works. We play how we practice, pretty much. So if you bring your swag, your personality to the game, that's already a bonus point for you, right? That's a plus for you, because you're gonna step to the box with that confidence, with that swag. That means that the pitcher knows that you're confident, the catcher knows that you're confident. Instead of throwing a fastball down the middle, now they're gonna start pitching you different, curveball, right? Because you're bringing that swag, you know you can play. There is a lot of people in baseball, especially old school guys. I love old school baseball, right? And there's a lot of coaches out there, especially in college, they don't like seeing you playing with swag. Why is that? I have never understood that, because that's your personality. As a baseball player, I think when I first came to college, I was trying to play with swag. As Hispanic, Latinos, they all play with swag, right? And my coach told me to to settle down a little bit, to not play with such confidence. And then I was wondering why. That's your personality, right? You got to bring that to the game. So as a coach, I love seeing people with confidence playing with swag. If you think in MLB, which player that is very good doesn't have swag right now? Cody Bellinger has swag. Mike Trout. If we go back to the day, Alex Rodriguez, Derek Jeter, they all have their swag in their own style, their own personality, but they still play with confidence. You can take away that from a player, right? Because that's already, if you're not being you, then that's already a minus point, because you're not being yourself and you're trying to be someone else. Be yourself, play with confidence. Again, don't get confused. If you're gonna practice with swag, you can bring that to the game. But you gotta, like you say, you play like you practice. So bring that to the game, bring your confidence. Baseball is a mental game. If you go to the game thinking that you can get a base hit or that you cannot execute a play, that's what you're gonna do. It's a mental game. You gotta stay ahead of the game. Some people ask why so many superstitious players in the game, but it's not about the superstition. It's about the mental aspect of the superstition, right? So let's say that if you, like for example me, I will, for some reason, before every single game, I will pray and I will spray like Axe or cologne on myself, because I will think that if I smell good, then I will play good. So like, it's more like of the mental aspect of the game. If you think that you're gonna succeed, if you think you're gonna be good, then that's what's gonna happen. Bring that to the game, right? Self-confidence and confidence in yourself, knowing that you're gonna have your team, that your team has your back, that's perfect. Play with your swag, keep playing the baseball the right way. If you play with swag and you play the baseball the right way, you're gonna succeed. Bring your personality, that's what we want. Bring your personality to the game, be good at it, practice every single game, practice hard. And again, thank you for watching. I hope you like it. I hope you subscribe. I hope you share with your friends. I got more content going on. Soon I'm expecting, as you can see, this bat grip. As you can see, this is kind of wear off. So I'm expecting a new one. Good things are coming. I just became an ambassador for Alien Pros, the grips. So if you want or like any grips, hit me up or DM me, direct message, and we'll get you set. Thank you for watching. This is Kelvin. Thank you.